Manchester United defender Matteo Darmian says he's open to a move back to Italy in the future after admitting he'd like to play more first-team football. The 27-year-old HASNT managed to hold down a regular place since moving to Old Trafford in 2015, despite showing plenty of promise at his previous club Torino. Chelsea title winner opens door to stunning Stamford Bridge return. United have a number of options in both fullback areas, with Darmian never quite establishing himself as first choice material when he has been on the pitch. Speaking about his future at a press conference ahead of Italy's World Cup qualifier against Macedonia, Darmian admitted he hasn't played as much as he would have liked for United. "I made a choice to come to Manchester United and I don't regret it," Darmian told reporters. "Of course, it's normal that any player wants to play as much as possible. I work hard every week and I'll keep doing it. I don't always watch Italian football and I don't know what will happen in future. Maybe there will be a chance to come back one day." Liverpool A, Saturday the 14th of October. Benfica, Champions League A, Wed 18 Huddersfield A, Saturday the 21st of October. Swansea, EFL Cup A, 2/24 Tottenham H, Saturday the 28th of October. Darmian did, however, heap praise on the work of Red Devils manager Jose Mourinho, saying he hoped to be part of the team's continuing development. "Mourinho has been coaching me for 2 years and he's tried to bring his ideas to the team," the Italian said. "He's very hungry, he has a huge desire to win trophies and he transmits that hunger and desire to the team. Things are going very well and we hope to continue like this." More Romelu Lukaku exerting influence on Man United dressing room. Already more Man United and Man City keeping tabs on Roma ace.